There you go. See, if you go side to side, it moves back and forward. If you push your hand forward, it zooms a little bit. So how does that feel? I mean, like, is that weird or interesting? Or?
It's weird because you're not, like, touching anything, but yet it's still moving.
Okay.
Futuristic.
All right, let somebody else try. Who wants to try?
Go.
What is it then?
Do you have any
This is a leap motion that we're using.
Am I not doing it?
And it takes some practice to get used to.